So we're gonna do some stretching here. We're gonna start out, you know, you can just get up in the morning and just start out by just taking some breathing and just taking those arms up over the head. Again, up. And then stretch it to the side. And stretch it to the other side. So yes, I'm on vacation. I'm in Florida and it's hot. 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 Just gonna sit back here, kind of extend that body back, sit back a little bit here. There we go. Oh. All right, we're gonna do a child's pose here. Go ahead and make use of those pillows. And we're going to do a puppy pose here. Go ahead and grab that pillow. And we're just going to do a pigeon pose here. And then switch to the other side. We're going to do, so we're just going to lie back, bring that butt all the way as close as you can to the headboard, and then just take those legs up. This is a wonderful exercise. Go ahead and bring those legs forward. So from here, we're gonna do a pretzel. So we're gonna lie on our back here. We're gonna put that left ankle on that left knee. We're gonna grab one hand on that right foot, one hand on the left foot, and we're gonna squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. Ah. Ooh. Oh. All right, release, and then just bring in. Ah. All right, and from here, we're gonna bring those feet together. We're gonna do happy baby. You can take those feet out a little bit wider here if you like. And just try to bring those knees in as close to those armpits as you can. Take a couple of big breaths. Actually, try to take 10 big deep breaths in. All right, we're gonna do that pretzel on the other side. So go ahead and switch. And then just release, and then just bring that leg in. Oh, feels so good. Okay, go ahead and grab a couple of pillows and place them underneath of you. Just do a bridge here, so we're gonna lift that butt up. Hold. And release. Release. Let's go ahead and do the butterfly. So just open up those legs, scoot back a little bit. So you can see me. We're gonna open up those legs and take those arms behind us and really get those legs up. Hips up. my lovelies. That is it for my vacation pillow yoga. I hope you joined along. Until next time, I can't wait till we work out again.